Hello everyone. First of all, I would like to wish you all a happy and healthy life. Today, I would like to talk upon humans stations. Yes, you may heard many of the stations such as railway station, bus station, metro station, music station, service station, space station and police station also. But here, I would like to introduce six human stations, that is state of mind. You may heard 80-20 rule of Pareto analysis. Yes, that says 20% people work enthusiastically, willingly. They own their responsibilities. They think critically. They innovate ideas. And rest of the 80% people only follow those ideas, those principles, disciplines, and so on. So here question arises that why there is a huge gap of 80-20. So as per my experience, I would like to say that it is because of procrastination. Yes, it is the biggest obstacle to the success. Because due to this procrastination attitude, we doubt on ourselves as well as we have a fear of failure also. So this may consciously or unconsciously make us paralyzed too. So we need to overcome all these obstacles by two ways. First is we need to gain in knowledge as well as we need to polish our skills, because these two pillars will boost our self-confidence. So here I would like to introduce human stations. It is basically categorized under two subcategories. First category may drag us down, where we may find us on an island, that is we only sit and talk off the field. These stations are bill, hill and still station. And the other three stations will boost us for the hallmarks creation, and we will be performing in the field. These stations are will, skill and steel stations. Now let's discuss all these stations and their impact also. But before moving ahead, I would like to request you all that be honest while analyzing your station where you are standing or parked your vehicle of mind, and then analyze yourself to act and to proceed in the life. Let's talk about first three stations, which, as I already said, which may drag us down, which may park us on an island where we will be only sitting and discussing and talking. So if suppose you are getting command in your mind repeatedly out of any of them, then we need to work out. So those command can be like, why should I do, right? I can't do, I'll do later. These are the commands which we may receive many of the times during many situations in of life that clearly indicates that we are stuck in any of these stations. So we need to move ahead. We need to drive ourselves through other stations which will boost us, which will give us energy also. These stations are will station, skill station and steel station. Yes. These stations will give us enthusiasm, energy, charismatic performance, inspiration also. But here question arises, how to drive from island to hallmark? This is what a major question. Okay. So here the answer is very sensible. It makes sense, because as we are human, God's beautiful creature, gifted with mind, heart and willpower. So that's why I must say that we need to gain knowledge, we need to transform that knowledge into wisdom, and then parallelly we need to sharpen our skills also. If we will be working on these two aspects, then definitely we will be loving to do work and we will be boosting our willpower or energy also. So here how to polish our skills can be a question mark. We all are having our likings and dislikings, right? So our likings may convert into the habits. Those habits will be convertible into the skills. And if we will be polishing, sharpening our skill, any one of the skill, then that beautiful skill will convert into the competency. So likewise, we will be gaining the self-confidence. So step by step, if we will be working, then no one can beat us. Okay. So as I already said, that we are blessed with the mind, heart and willpower. So we need to coin our thoughts through mind, through knowledge. We need to connect the dots by heart's connectivity, and then we need to evolve the energy to do, to own the responsibilities. Okay. In other sense, I would also like to say that we may have submitted many of the assignments on or before the deadlines in our life. We may have completed homeworks also. Here it is a time to set deadlines for ourselves, and it's a time to do homework for ourselves, on ourselves, about ourselves. It's not so much tough. Believe me, my friends, it is easy, but it requires step by step procedure. So I would like to give you a mantra through which we all can perform charismatically. This mantra is what? 7 D's. Yes, these 7 D's will give us inspiration 24/7. These are dream, desire, dare, determination, dedication, devotion and destination. Every destination will give a birth to the new dream, and this circle will continue, this chain will continue, and we will become unstoppable and unbeatable. Thank you so much.